Hello, fellow geeks. This is Captain Firethrower with Duncan Raiders of the Lost Ark. Okay, arrow keys. Okay, I'll do W, A, S, and D, and space. Okay, jump to start. Oh, actually, I get what this is. You know what it's supposed to be? It's supposed to be like a... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Why won't it? Damn it. So, it's like the old arcade Donkey Kong. Oh, I see that. Don't think you can get away that. Oh, that's why. Okay, maybe I won't do that. So it's like old school Donkey Kong, and you're trying to get the idol this time. There's no boss, I don't think, either. But I'm not gonna get that whip. Sorry, concentrating. And I hit the edge. Okay, whatever. It's almost just like Donkey Kong. I don't know what Donkey Kong is, but I definitely know this is what this game is supposed to be after. Oh shit, I pressed up instead of jump. Yeah, I like that. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's a game over. That's why I wasn't paying attention to it. Oh, that's funny. It's like part of the song. But that wasn't the part that it was using. It was using It was using that part. Which is part of the song. Yeah, I did it. Imagine this was the only level. Oh, the bonus thing is the Lost Ark. Oh no. Ah, this is pretty cool. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This part's really cool. It's, wait a minute, if it's Raiders of the Lost Ark. I don't think this is... Okay. Took me a second. I think... I actually couldn't fall asleep one time and started binge-watching all of them. Like, I literally watched all of them except for the fourth one. Because the originals were way better. And I can't jump for some reason. Oh yeah, I know this. It's not a monkey I'm trying to get! I'm trying to get Marion! His girlfriend that came back in the fourth one. Oh, with the sun! There we go, Marion! Or, I don't even know how to say her name, but... And then this is in the Nazi camp. Right, oh god damn it. Yeah, the Nazi camp when she's tied up. And what's his face has her as a hostage. Actually, oh shit, isn't Indiana his dog's name? No, Indy is his dog's name. I forgot his dog's name, but damn it, I got so far. Oh, I got two more lives. Yeah, two more lives. Okay, one. Yeah, I lost my last life. This is a fun game, link is in the description. Ah! Aha! Ooh. Okay. What the heck are those? What do you think they are? Are those the- Oh, you gotta be- Are those like the spirits guarding it? I think those are the spirits that are supposed to be guarding it. close! No, by one pixel. Ah! I think I talked over it. Oh no! Not this again. This is one of the worst levels. You gotta be kidding me. Ah! Can I please just ride out of here? Wait, I can't jump with this. And I can't climb ropes. There's no point in getting that. Oh, I can see. Okay, it... Oh, sorry! That was a little exciting. I was not expecting to get away from that. See, it has the little, Indiana Jones theme. Especially when you're playing the game, I'm guessing. Because that's what I'm hearing right now. And so what is it? It's, the people... I don't even know their names in the series. Whatever civilization they are, they're, I can't get over there. Now, last life. And then I'll try it one more time. Actually, no, this is the last try. Because... Yeah, okay. Maybe not the last try, but, Did you hear? So yeah, check this out for yourselves. It's really fun. It's more fun than watching it. So yeah, really cool game. I forgot what I was trying to say originally. But yeah. If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you want to see me do. I'm playing this as the intro is going along, just because. So, yeah, I said that already. Uh-oh. Subscribe if you're new. And may the odds be having a favor. I made it! Bye.